we'll get up to the rim. Not this morning, cold like this. Help me go with this.
Let's do it. Let's do it right. I don't want no crank bait. I don't want no reference.
Nice one, a little better.
All right.
Yeah.
It's got a second one on the chatterbait. Keeper.
Yep.
That's come off the wood about 3-4 foot of water.
Yep.
Second one. Small guy, but
yep.
Nice one.
It is, man. Okay.
Keep throwing it.
Oh, yeah.
See what we can do.
Another little guy. We need to go get his papa. Papa. See? Get you off here. Go still, get you off. There we go. Now we go. Hey, little one. Little fish up against the wall.
Alright, Timmy got another one here. Let's see what we got
another
here.
One little one,
but
it's a brush hog, though.
Yep, it's a bass. It's a bass.
Another little one.
Yep.
On the brush hog again.
Oh, yeah. All right. Yep.
Gotta get something bigger.
Old cat. Old catfish. Dude, slimy old cat.
Alright, Tim's got one. Let's see what we got here. We can get him up out of slime. A lot of slime in here. A little better. See, it's getting closer to 10 o'clock, isn't it?
Yep.
Yep, getting closer to 10 o'clock.
That's a little better one.
Yep. As it gets close, 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, bigger ones will start hitting. Yep, nice fish. Yep.
Nice one there on the brush hog.
Yep.
All right, about that time.
There we go. Tim got one. Here, you want the net? Here, right here. Okay, we got one on this bank, crank baiting. Oh, nice fish, yep.
First one on the KVT crank bait, finally.
Good.
Summer sexy shad.
Yep.
All right.
Okay, buddy.
We got one on the brush hog, a little healthier. Hey, nice fish.
Another good one.
Yeah, another good one. Oh, nice fish.
Mm-hmm.
Another one here. Yeah, healthy little fish. Not big, but he's big enough. Yeah, little one.
Mm-hmm.